I guess one of my first interests was when I was young and my grandfather had died, and we'd all stepped outside our house getting ready to go to the funeral, and I looked up in the sky and just noticed how dark and overcast it was, and it was starting to drizzle. And I just matter-of-factly said, yes, this is a good day for a funeral. And my parents sort of looked at me oddly and laughed a little bit, and we went off to the funeral. Later on in life, I started doing volunteer work at a hospice and was just appreciative of being able to be with people as they were dying and being a support to them.